artist talking with Guitar Guitar.
Hey, Josh Smith here at Guitar Guitar, and this is my artist toolkit. Today I want to talk a little bit about hybrid picking. I got my signature Ibanez guitar here, the flat V1, and when I was a young dude coming up playing guitar, I only used the pick, and I anchored my hand on the pick guard like this and played that way. So, you know, it was very stiff. But, you know, lots of people play that way, and I was really comfortable for years doing that and playing with my hand anchored on the pick and only using the pick, no fingers. And then I heard Danny Gatton play guitar, and I was just overnight kind of, you know, floored by, of course, his brilliance and his expertise, but also these techniques that he was doing that I couldn't figure out how to do with just the pick. And I found a video of him. Actually, someone gave me a bootleg video of him, because this is a long time ago before YouTube. And he was playing a Ray Charles song called What I Say. You know, ba-ba-doo-dip, ba-dip, ba-ba-doo-dip. But he was playing it at warp speed like this. Something like that. And I tried to learn how to play that with the pick, the way that I was playing guitar at the time. And it just wasn't the same, you know? So overnight, I kind of learned that I had to go to the pick and fingers thing, the hybrid picking thing. And it changed the way I play guitar, literally from that. There's before and after that moment. Next thing I knew, everything I did, I was using my fingers in conjunction with the pick. And it came straight from that lick. I would sit on the couch and play things like that, or play little triplets, things like... And I would break out of those triplets all of a sudden using, you know, combination of pick and fingers. And I realized it was seeping into my rhythm guitar playing, because all of a sudden I could strike chords like this. And that's a much more piano or organ way of playing chords. You're striking all the notes at the same time. Something you can't do strumming, you know, even if you strum really fast, you're still going through the strings and not striking them all simultaneously. And man, yeah, even like the cliched blues licks, you know, coming from the 13-year-old me, stuff like started turning into, or playing Albert King licks all of a sudden took on a different meaning. And again, it really helped with kind of finding my voice on the instrument too. You know, once I started playing everything that way, I started noticing even the same, you know, tired licks that I was learning from my heroes, the licks that we all play all the time, started to sound different because I was playing them with a new technique and things came out in kind of, you know, this unique way. That being said, hybrid picking thing is a difficult thing to explain or teach to somebody one-to-one because it's a technique. And everybody does physical techniques differently in ways that are comfortable to them. So for me, you know, I end up doing lots of downstrokes with a pick and then what would technically be an upstroke with my middle finger, stuff like that. You might do it differently. You know, the best thing to do is to take this approach to a lick that you're very comfortable with and figure out a new way to do it. So maybe it would be like this, you know, BB King. Maybe I'd play it instead of. You know, in a slightly different way with the finger. And once you kind of find a way to do one of your favorite licks that way, you'll notice it just starts sneaking into all of your playing. Also, it's really clean sounding. You know, it makes things sound very precise. And, you know, you don't want to sound like a robot or anything like that, but it's nice to have a lot of control over your dynamic range and be, you know, yeah, in control. So hybrid picking was a big game changer for me. I owe it all to Danny Gatton. And you should try it out, man. Maybe it'll work for you, and or man or woman, and expand your playing a little bit. Yeah, ruling. Thank you.